Having a baby is one of the most exciting times a woman can have in her life. This was Nitika's fifth pregnancy. She had previous four abortions. This was her only chance to have a live child. This has been the proudest moment of our journey, of Rainbow's journey. 18 years back, when we came in, when we talked about saving babies who are less than 1 kg, not too many people believed us. They thought these babies cannot survive. From that journey, we have come a long way now to send not only India's but Southeast Asia's tiniest baby, weighing just 375 grams at birth, and this child is now going home.
जनरल रेम्बो हॉस्पिटल में हमारा एक्सपीरियंस ऐसा है कि हम लोग बिलीव नहीं कर सकते अपने आप पे ही, क्योंकि हमने इतने छोटे बेबी को 375 ग्राम्स फर्स्ट टाइम देखा है और ये एक बहुत बड़ा हम लोग के लिए बहुत बड़ा अचीवमेंट हमको मिला है ये चीज़.
This was one of the biggest challenge as Rainbow we had taken up. When Nitika and her husband had come from Chhattisgarh, they met many number of doctors. She was 25 weeks pregnant. The blood flow to the baby was not good. The chances of baby surviving in mother's womb was not there. The only way the baby could have survived was after the baby was delivered. But not too many people gave chance for a less than 500 gram babies to survive. They met number of doctors, and there was one obstetrician, Dr. Shashikala, who saw them and said, if you want to save a small baby like this, go to Rainbow, and they came to our hospital.
ये तो स्टार्टिंग हमारी जर्नी इतनी टफ गई है कि हम लोग ने होप छोड़ दी थी.
They met our neonatal consultant, Dr. Nalinikant, and we had the only way we could share with them is what we have achieved over the last so many years. We said the smallest baby we could save was a baby who was born 449 grams baby. That child is now 8 years old and doing well. We also said that we saved babies who were born at 24 weeks of gestation also.
हमने सब जगह से होप छोड़ दी थी कि नहीं, नो, सारे डॉक्टर्स, हॉस्पिटल्स इन इंडिया आल्सो, एवरी प्लेस हमें नो मिला था आंसर. बट सिर्फ रेनबो ऐसा हॉस्पिटल है जिसने इतनी छोटी बेबी को एक्सेप्ट किया और हमें भरोसा दिलाया.
जस्ट विद अ स्मॉल होप द पेरेंट्स वांटेड टू गो थ्रू दिस जर्नी. एज सून एज द बेबी वाज बॉर्न, द बेबी वाज नॉट एबल टू ब्रीथ एंड वी हैड टू intubate baby. We had to find the smallest size tube which could go onto the breathing pipe, and that's how we could help her to start breathing. The baby was immediately given medicine called surfactant, which helps in the lungs to breathe in preterm babies, in the delivery room, which helped us to maintain Cherry's oxygenation better. She was as tall as our palm. She was just over 10 inches, that is around 26 centimeter. Baby, once stabilized in the delivery room, was shifted to the newborn intensive care unit in a newborn transport incubator.
I still remember the day when this little one was born and the kind of tension and anxiety we all had gone through at that particular moment. The whole team was geared up, the whole team was prepared to take care of this baby on day one.
Just when we thought at the end of day four that we were doing well, suddenly on day five, this child had bleeding from the lungs and the oxygen levels dropped. We had to put the child on a special type of ventilator to get it back under control.
It is a great pressure to taking care of Cherry during the NICU stay. Cherry is the smallest baby which we have never seen.
Looking at her size and looking at her, you know, color, her fighting to survive, the doctor decided to name her Cherry. The parents loved it and now she is called Cherry. We were very happy when the mother was able to hold the baby for the first time. We could see happiness on her face. Cherry has been a great fighter throughout the 128 days of stay in the NICU. During this journey, there were a lot of hurdles. She had a heart problems for which we had to give a special type of medication to let it close. She used to have frequent feeding related problems. Whenever we tried to go up on the feet, she used to have her abdominal distension. Remember, these intestines were designed by God to start working after 40 weeks, and we are making this intestines working from 25 weeks. During the course in the NICU, the baby had ultrasound of the brain done. The parents were always curious to know how the brain is, and fortunately all her brain scans have been fine. The happiest moment for any parents is to hold the babies against the chest, kangaroo mother care.
इतना उन्होंने हमें सपोर्ट किया. जब भी मैं किसी नेगेटिव साइन पे जाती थी, जब भी मुझे ऐसा लगता था, मैं डर जाती थी कि पता नहीं क्या होगा, शायद उस टाइम पे मुझे सबने, चाहे वो सिस्टर्स हों, डॉक्टर्स हों, सबने मुझे बहुत पॉजिटिव एनर्जी दी.
चेरी वॉज ऑन वेंटिलेटरी सपोर्ट फॉर 105 डेज. शी वॉज समटाइम्स ऑन कन्वेंशनल वेंटिलेशन, समटाइम्स ऑन हाई फ्रीक्वेंसी वेंटिलेशन व्हेन देयर वाज अ मेजर इमरजेंसी, एंड देन शी वॉज ऑन नॉन इन्वेजिव वेंटिलेशन. And ultimately, after 105 days of life, we were able to get her off ventilatory support. During the stay in the NICUs, Cherry's eyes were also monitored by the ophthalmologist from the LB Prasad team. Fortunately, she has got good pair of eyes. She was also checked if her hearing is normal, and she has a normal hearing.
और ये मेरा भी विश्वास था कि अब मैं रेनबो आ गई हूँ, तो मेरा बेबी बिल्कुल सेफ होगा. और स्पेशली दिनेश सर, जिन्होंने स्टार्टिंग से इसका इतना केयर किया, मींस
एज आपने बेटी के समान में और हमारे बेबी का केयर किया है,
निताशा मैम
हाँ, जस्ट लाइक हर खुद के बच्चे के समान में बहुत अच्छे से और बहुत प्यारे तरीके से हमारे बच्चे का केयर किया इन्होंने.
सच ए हाई एक्सपेक्टेशन रिजल्ट पॉसिबल ओनली ड्यू टू आवर एक proper planning and its execution. Here the planning is the protocolized institution based care which is available in Rainbow Hospital, and the execution is not possible without a team, without a great team. So this all resulted in the good work of all the staffs. This baby is now out of hospital.
Iske liye jo gift yahan se hame mili hai, wo sirf thank you bolna hamare liye, hum pata nahi hum kya word use kare, shayad aaj hum explain nahi kar sakte. आपने शायद आज सिर्फ एक लाइफ नहीं बचाई है, आपने उसके साथ साथ उसकी मदर की लाइफ भी बचाई है. तो मैं एक्सप्लेन सच में नहीं कर सकती, आई एम जस्ट क्राइंग. उन्होंने जो मुझे दिया वो कोई नहीं दे सकता था.
वी ऑल हैव लिव्ड दिस जर्नी टुगेदर. आई वुड से वी एज अ टीम ऑफ डॉक्टर्स, नर्सेस एंड देम एज पेरेंट्स, वी हैड लिव्ड दिस जर्नी ऑफ 4 मंथ्स टुगेदर.
बहुत ज्यादा थैंकफुल है कि उन्होंने हमको इतनी प्यारी सी बिटिया दी हमको, और ऑल्सो उसका नाम भी रखे इन्होंने चेरी.
750 बेबीज ऑफ लेस देन 1 किलो वी डिस्चार्ज आउट ऑफ हॉस्पिटल.
व्हाट डू वी नीड टू सेव सच स्मॉल बेबीज? वी नीड अ ग्रेट टीम वर्क, वी नीड कमिटेड डॉक्टर्स हु बिलीव इन दैट पैशन दैट दिस बेबीज कैन सर्वाइव. वी नीड कमिटिंग नर्सेस हु आर देयर ऑलवेज बाय द साइड ऑफ द बेबीज टू टेक केयर ऑफ देम व्हेन दे आर गोइंग थ्रू देयर अप्स एंड डाउन्स. We need a committed infrastructure because these babies need very high-end sort of infrastructure. Cherry has now gone home for last 10 days and doing very well. She's not needing any type of support. She's able to maintain her temperature. She's breathing by herself. She doesn't need any support of oxygen. Her mother is able to directly feed her, and she's growing well. Happy to share that even she has crossed the milestones of 2 kg. Cherry is now more than 2 kgs.
और रेनबो का भी बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहती हूँ. यहाँ के डॉक्टर्स बहुत अच्छे हैं, और हमारे छत्तीसगढ़ में ये सुविधा नहीं है, और मैं चाहती हूँ कि ये रेनबो हॉस्पिटल की एक ब्रांच उधर भी खुले हमारे छत्तीसगढ़ में.
थैंक यू रेनबो हॉस्पिटल.